the new 2025 BMW X5. The 2025 BMW X5 is a class-leading midsize SUV that offers opulent interior and exterior design. Entering its sixth generation, the X5 is one of the most beloved cars produced by BMW. Its innovative use of comfort and state-of-the-art technology will make it famous. With plenty of storage space and adjustable seats to accommodate your active lifestyle, it will be both luxurious and highly versatile. BMW's goal all along has been to make their vehicles more powerful and fuel efficient. In order to enhance overall performance and fuel economy, the 2025 X5 might feature lighter construction, better aerodynamics, and more powerful and efficient engines. Prices and release. The pricing of the 2025 X5 has not been announced yet, but it is expected to start at approximately $60,000. Every 5 to 7 years, BMW typically unveils a refreshed X5. The most recent iteration debuted in 2019. This points to the 2025 X5's expected introduction in the summer of 2024 or the beginning of 2025. Design. There will likely be a slew of design and tech upgrades with the 2025 X5. More aggressive and modern styling cues are in the works for the 2025 X5. We should expect it to have a wider, lower profile, sharper edges, and more sculpted surfaces. A grille and updated headlights are likely front-end upgrades. Headlights will likely be more angular and slimmer when LED technology becomes ubiquitous. Perhaps the famous kidney grille will enlarge a bit and blend in with the front bumper a bit more. More athletic and chiseled features, including a lower stance and more noticeable lines, are on the horizon. Rumour has it that a new bumper and upgraded taillights, possibly with a more horizontal arrangement, will be on the back. Powertrain. Predicted powertrain possibilities for the 2025 X5 include a plug-in hybrid, a turbocharged V8, and a turbocharged inline 6. The expected standard engine is a 3.0-liter inline 6 turbocharged engine producing 335 horsepower and 330 lb-ft of torque. A whopping 456 horsepower and 450 lb-ft of torque are expected from the optional 4.4-liter V8 turbocharged engine. Expected power output for the plug-in hybrid is 382 horsepower and 369 lb-ft of torque from a 2.0-liter inline 4 turbocharged engine and electric motor.